Wednesday's workout or warm-up. It's going to be an 8-minute AMRAP. You have 10 storm haulers. You're going to be laying down on the floor, chest on the floor, reaching up over you, around, and back up. 10 of those. Then you have 8 bootstrappers. So you're going to be squatting down, chest up, grab onto your feet if you need to, raise your hips, back down. The idea here is to stretch out your hamstrings. Then you have 6 push-ups to pike. So you're gonna get in the push-up position, push-up into a pike. Okay, 6 of those. And the last part is 4 single-arm deadlifts. You can do double-arm with a backpack if you have a dumbbell. It's here, stand up with a dumbbell. 4 per arm. Okay, so 4 on one side, 4 on the other side. You repeat that for 8 minutes. All right, for the workout on Wednesday, you're gonna have 7 rounds. It's a 400 meter run, which is a quarter mile. If you're not gonna be able to run outside or figure out where your quarter mile is, you're gonna do 25 burpees. So, chest to the floor, come up, jump, clap. Then you have 20 sumo deadlifts. You can use your backpack or your dumbbell. So it's here. I'll probably use 2 hands inside of your knees. Squeeze the glutes at the top, back down, or your backpack. Same thing, you're gonna have it in between your feet. Stand up with it, back down. And then you're gonna have 1 minute of max overhead squats. So you can have your dumbbell, squatting down. You can do about 30 seconds on one side, 30 seconds on the other. Or if you're not comfortable with that, you can just do front squats. If mobility doesn't allow you to do a full squat, then make sure you're using a backpack. If you don't have a dumbbell, weighted backpack, and make sure it's a challenging weight. Remember, 7 rounds of these movements.